5.
Here are the behind the scenes of the original video, so I hope you enjoy them.